I see. I see. I see what you got going on in the memos. I see what you got going on. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Chrissy. I am once again very sorry, everyone, because I am a couple days late on the T-Log episode. We have our sweet boy Haruto tonight, and I'm very excited for this one. For anybody who joined my live yesterday, thank you guys so much. I missed y'all so much, and I enjoyed talking to y'all for a few hours. It was so fun, but everyone informed me that Haruto has blue hair. Where was I? And why have I not seen this? I don't know what's going on Twitter lately. Like, why my timeline? Like, I follow so many of you guys, and I follow so many Tumes. Like, the majority of my timeline is Treasure. But for some reason, I just feel like there's a lack of Treasure updates and content. And I don't know if, like, Twitter accidentally, like, took the notifications off for the Treasure members, or like what's going on, but I feel like I've not been caught up as much as I normally am with Treasure, and it's like scaring me. I'm like, what's going on? So with that being said, we're going to be watching Haruto's TMI log today, and I'm ready to peep the blue hair because that's spicy. So let me put this up. Let's go. Oh, cute.
네, 안녕하세요, 여러분. 하루토입니다. 여러분, 오랜만입니다. 안녕하세요. 제가 드디어 이제 TMI 로그를 드디어 찍게 되었습니다. 야!
Oh, with the painted nails, Haruto.
녹음을 하러 사옥으로 가도록 합니다.
To record the new song. He said I'm going to the studio to record the new song. There's a comeback. I feel it. I feel it. I feel like we're getting, I feel like it's going to be like Christmas is going to happen. And then all of a sudden they're going to be like, surprise, comeback time.
아, 신곡 녹음을 하러 사옥으로 가도록 합니다. 사옥에 도착을 하고 다시 카메라 켜도록 하겠습니다. 사옥으로 도착했습니다. 그래서 저는 짐만 두고 바로 녹음을 하러 가도록 하겠습니다. 가시죠, 같이. 굉장히 혼자 카메라를 찍고 있기에 좀 창피하고 살짝 좀 낯을 가리긴 하지만 그래도 재밌게 봐주시길 바랍니다. 저의 뭐 오늘 패션 뭐 이렇게 입어봤습니다.
Fashion king, we know.
코트를 제가 입어봤어요.
King of fashion.
일단 녹음하러 가시죠. Let's go. 이번에 좋은 노래를 받게 되었거든요. 재밌는 시간이 될 거고요. 안녕하세요.
I love for this. This is the second basement floor.
안녕하세요.
God, look at the. You know what? Every time I watch these, I always look at the vibe of the YG building. It just looks so cool. Just to like hang out in. They have a freaking sunset lamp. Like, what's good? Just to
안녕하세요.
Take selfies and stuff.
현석이 형이 계시네요. 일단 안녕하세요.
미미.
안녕하세요.
네, 이제 저희의 녹음실로 한번 들어가 보도록 하겠습니다.
Yeah. Wait, wait, what, what? I see what you got going on in the memos. I see what you got going on. This is our new song.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah. 현두이랑 가니 재밌는 쇼핑 아니, 쇼핑이지 않을까 싶네요.
예! 나이스!
그러면은 이제 yeah. 저는 밥 먹으러 가겠습니다.
네.
바이오.
They're so precious.
Ooh. 맛있게 드십시오. 잘 먹겠습니다.
그래, 잘생겼다.
보이시죠? 이거를 소금에 넣어 찍습니다.
에이, 어때요?
Guys, it's the freaking nail polish. Haruto's nails. Oh my god. Is he not like literally the coolest person ever? I love him so much. He's so cool. The nails are everything. Give me the gray polish, Haruto. But like, look at the nails! Oh, he better work. And the fact that it matches his shirt, a fashion king with the pearl necklace. Haruto just gets it. And now I'm gonna need all the other members to get on with the whole like nail moment. I'm gonna need that from a few of them. I know Asahi did, but
cute. 다 먹으면 카메라를 켜도록 하겠습니다.
눈이 이렇게 생겼습니다. 그럼 이제 저도 먹어보도록 하겠습니다.
I love his nails so much. I'm sorry, I'm living for the nail polish. But that soup looks real good.
여기.
Mood.
할 수 없어. 먹어봐야
돼. He's so precious. Stop.
아, 할 수 없어. 먹어봐야 돼.
Oh, bub.
왜냐면 다 먹고 다시 카메라 켜보도록 하겠습니다.
네 점.
여러분,
괜찮았습니까?
네. 너무 맛있었어요.
진짜 맛있었습니다. 자, 감사합니다. 네, 감사합니다. 진짜 감사합니다.
숙소로 들어왔는데요. 근데 이제 팬분들이 굉장히 궁금해하셨던 그거 있죠. 아사히 형은 어디서 자냐? 이 질문에 제가 대답을 해드리려고 하거든요. 왜냐면 저랑 아사히 형은 같이 잡니다. 이렇게 같이 잡니다. 풀스모 있고 향 피우는 거 막 있고요. 그리고 조명, 아사히 형 그림 이제 커튼이다가 초록색 배경으로 돼 있고요.
A vibe, it's a vibe.
여러분들 궁금증이 해결됐으면 좋겠습니다. 이제 제가 마트로 가려고 하거든요. 이게 왜냐면은
The blue freaking hair.
연습을 했는데요.
Look at the hair. Oh my god.
때문에 제가 맛있는 거를 해드리려고
Oh my god, the hair.
짜파구리를 만들 거거든요. 그래서 이제 마트에 가시죠. 이제 마트에 가는 길입니다. 네. 마트에서 사와야 되는 거를 일단 메모장에 적어놨거든요, 제가. 그래서 이거를 사고 그러려고 합니다.
이렇게 보면 검정머리예요, 여러분. 검정머리입니다, 저. 근데 이제 빛을 받으면 이제 살짝 파랑기가
보이네요. It looks so blue when it's in the light.
이번에 컴백 다들 많은 기대 부탁드리고요.
Sweetie, I'm looking forward to it.
When's it dropping? 이제 하나씩
When's it dropping?
일단 노구리가
Let me know. I got to prepare the wallet. Oh, yeah, but, you know, we also didn't take into consideration that so many groups are touring right now, too. Like, started touring again. Like, what if we get a... I'm not even going to manifest that. Don't... Rewind it. Pretend like I didn't even say it.
먹고 뭐가 제일 맛있네요? 짜파구리에 넣어가지고 먹을라 했거든요.
치크시지.
아, 그래요?
거기서도 짜파구리 치크스 하잖아요.
그러면은 이거 한번 하겠습니다. 이제 이렇게 다 샀습니다. 요리하는 거 아마 여러분이 본 적이 없으실 거예요. 근데 이제 제가 딱 만들 수 있는 짜파구리 이제 재혁이 형한테 배워가지고요. 잘 만들거든요. 숙소에서
오케이, 셰프.
카메라 켜겠습니다. 네, 숙소로 도착했습니다.
The blue hair. 네. Oh my gosh, it looks so blue. Oh, I love it.
요리를 한번 시작해보려고 합니다.
Stop, he looks so good. That's a move. The blue was a move. It was a move. I would live if it was a little brighter. Like if he went like poof, like real blue, like poof, in your face. Boom. Would love that. But it looks good.
Let's go. 아사이언도 도와주려고 아사이언이랑 같이 하겠습니다. 여기 아사이언이 지금 고기를 구워주는 중입니다.
와서 쓸 수가 없겠네요.
에이, 저는 기다리겠습니다.
They're chefing it up in the dorms, huh?
물 상태를 펼쳐 봅니다.
I also really like Haruto's bracelets.
This is a moody. 되지 않았습니다.
조아나!
오!
아, 괜찮은 것 같아.
The fact that they called Jung-won to open things and he's like the youngest, but the boy is so damn strong.
안 된다고 하시겠거든요. 뭐 이게 겐치긴 한데 근데 이게 그 맛으로 제가 배워보러 가지고 안 넣겠습니다.
안녕하세요.
제혁 씨한테 배운 이대로
Jay, 하고 있습니다. 제이
스위티. 그래도 요리를 자주 하긴 하잖아요.
그렇게 자주 안 한다 했는데.
아, 그래? 네. 실패했구나.
네. 자파게티 내면 이길까?
안녕하세요.
야, 자파게티 그냥 다 넣자 그냥.
다섯 명이니까 이렇게면
좋지.
배고파.
Oh, they said noodles.
어쩔 수 없긴 해.
어쩔 수 없긴 해. 뭐 더 양이 많아져서 좋잖아.
살짝 망한 것 같은데.
Oh.
양이 너무 많아.
밑에서 이렇게 한다는 느낌으로.
Yo, that looks so good. Now I want noodles and I don't have any.
나 슬슬 비주얼 나와.
와, 좋은데요? 르? 뜨거워, 르? 살짝 르.
먹어보도록 하겠습니다.
Yes.
손 떨리네.
왜 그런 줄 알았어? 너무 맛있어서 그런 거야. 오, 왜 맛있는데?
So tasty good. Delicious.
Delicious.
불량 제조기 지금 들어갑니다. 음빠둠빠
What in the hell?
No. 저희 숙소의 리더십.
근데
This is really what these boys be doing.
보는 사람들은 우리가 같이 밥 먹다가
Yeah, literally.
네, 이제 잘 먹었고요. 오늘의 TMI 로그 마무리하도록 하겠습니다. 여러분 좋은 하루 보내시고.
수고하셨습니다.
수고하셨습니다.
안녕히 계세요. Bye. You know, it's so wild the fact that like you always forget how young Haruto is because the boy's vibe is just it's immaculate. Like he's so vibey. He's so chill and just fun and like laid back and I love him so much. Like this is why even with like the Taurus line. So like you guys know how I feel like the Danny Yedam Yoshi scenario going on. Like the Taurus line is everything. And then you're gonna add like Haruto kind of in the mix with those three and they're literally all the same. Kind of Asahi too. But it's just like they're so freaking cool. And I'm genuinely it's really funny because they're so young and I'm like jealous of the fact that I don't have friends that are that cool at like my age. So it like makes me mad. I'm like, how is he so cool? Like, how are these kids so freaking cool at their age? I wish I had cool friends like that to just like vibe out, like paint each other's nails, like wear Nirvana t-shirts. I don't know. I'm obsessed with him and I'm obsessed with his whole vibe. So there's that. And also not the freaking comeback spoilers in full force in this episode too. Like this is what's making, I'm like breaking out. I'm like getting itchy. I'm getting so nervous about the whole comeback thing because no one ever knows when they're going to drop literally anything. And I feel like it could either be, what if they drop it like after the, I feel like it's going to be after all the tea logs or the web drama, like when the web drama ends, maybe. I'm trying to think. I feel like it's gonna be January. I definitely feel like it's gonna be kind of like how they did a My Treasure moment. It's gonna be like Happy New Year, start off 2022 with us. So I'm just gearing up. I'm preparing the wallet. I'm saving. I know something's gonna drop. I also just end up, I just ended up ordering the, like, the membership, too, from, like, Weverse, their, like, first-gen thing. I was, like, going back and forth on it because, it's a little pricey, but you guys know I'm a treasure simp, so I ended up getting that, too. So, that's gonna be interesting. I'll definitely show you guys that when it comes. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Tomorrow, I'm sure you guys know, it is also the web drama moment. So, we are going to be back here tomorrow. You guys are going to see me tomorrow because things are getting heated. Things are getting heated in the web drama. And also, everyone told me that there was like spoilers from their little like Halloween moment for the web drama. And I was like, oh, okay. So I'm really excited to watch tomorrow's episode. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all so much. Please don't forget to have a wonderful day or night, no matter where you are in the beautiful world. Until next time, I will see you guys soon. I love y'all. Bye. Mwah.